That's a, going to be a tangle hair paintings. And, you know, usually I connect a, you know, female behavior or, you know, thought, emotional, you know, things with the animal or, you know, sometimes plant or insect. My friend committed suicide. And I didn't know anything about it for years. And I just so regret. And I was, you know, painting her daughter with that, you know, hairlines. That's that one of, you know, each hairline was my prayer for her. So that's why I started that.